Right, hey guys, welcome back to a new video. So today I'm playing Descenders. This is this new game. It's like a bike game where you do some cool tricks. And before we get into it, please like and subscribe. And let's get straight into it. Alright, so we're going straight for it. Still full flip, back flip, good one. And I have played this game before off camera, so yeah, I'm pretty good at it. Oh. Alright. I could do short turns, normal bike turns. You can do wheelies. Oh, no, I just hit him to a walk. Why did I do that? Alright. Level 1 is done. And I guess we're going to do Danger Zone next, which will be good. So, let's see what Danger Zone is like. Oh, so the rating is... One is very high steepness. Wow, stunts, not that many cars. Yeah, a bit of cars, not that many stunts. Yeah. Alright, we've got to do two backflips. Alright, that's one. I'll do the next one there. Make that. Oh, come on, we did do that. Alright, we're going off a bit. We're going forward a bit. Yeah. Oh, we made it! I was level 2. Now we're at level 3. This is going to be an intense one. And our goal is to get to the boss jump twice. And I'll show you what the boss jump is once we get onto the level. There's like 2 more levels until we're on the boss jump. So, yeah. We have to complete this level as a minimum boss jump, okay? We'll do that, I guess. I guess this is it. I don't think I'll have enough. I can't. Oh. Well, I need to skip all of this. Oh, I need to skip all of this to get momentum so I can make the walk jumps. That was pretty hard. Without momentum. It's not cheating going off road. So yeah, we're that. Oh, what, how is that possible? I'm just gonna skip the boss jump. I'm skipping this boss jump. How do we make... I'll do it one more time. I'll just go like this. Oh, I made it. Alright, this is going to be a good ramp. What, you guys want me to do a double backflip? Let's do it. I have to complete the boss jump again. Ready, we've got enough momentum. Over the rocks we go. Let's just do one backflip this time. Yeah. I'm pretty good at this game. Probably not the best I could be, but yeah. I'm quite good, I think. Right, you've got another two. We've got another two rounds until we're at the bus stop. So this is gonna be good. Right, we're in. Let's go. Two front flips. Alright, that's easy. That's one. Oh. That's two. Oh, I could have done a triple. Can we make over the rocks this time? And we can. I was going down there. So 360, lead the 360, got a rough landing, and I'll do a backflip on here. Aye, that's the next level complete. Yeah, one more level until the boss jump. That, this is going to be quite intense. I don't know what this is going to be. There's a load of steepness, stunts, max level stunts, curves, there's not as many, but there's quite a lot of curves, but this will be a good one. And our challenge is to finish within 55 seconds. Okay then. Do you guys want me to jump over that castle? Do I do it? I say we do it. I say we do it, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Right, we have to. Can I just yeet over it? Oh, I done it. I didn't make it all the way over, but I'll take it. See if we can get a challenge done as well, that would be good. We can. I'm not sure if we can. I'm not sure if we can. No, there's no way that's possible. I might actually be able to. I might make it on. No, I didn't make it. Well, at least we've done the boss jump. And let's remember the one and only boss track. Wait until you see this. This is insane. I've done this twice. It's insane. Let me show you what it looks like. You have to backflip the boss jump. Alright. I'll show you what it looks like once we get there. We need quite a lot of speed. This, see that train track? I'm not sure if you can see it quite yet. But see that train track over there? We have to jump that. So we have to get up this hill. I need to get the ship from over. And we have to do a backflip over it. And the train's there. Oh, we've done it! Let's go! Alright, we're in the woods now. This... Ugh. The woods is insane. We only get one life as well, I think. Finish without breaking. I'm not sure if I can do that one, but... I'll try, depends on the map. This one's going to be hard. Alright, so we're in the woods. Let's do it. Oh, no. No, 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 no. There's no way. There's no way I can. I think I'm a genius. I'm a genius. This will be the last race before we're going off. This is the last race we have to do. Let's see if we get 4 likes on this video. If we get 4 likes on this video, I'll upload another Descenders video. 4 likes, guys. And I'll do it. Alright, so that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.